I don't know what to do about carrier and Bryant furnace error code 43 except panic over the repair bill.
Are you sure you don't have error code 13?
I know error code 13 is the error for the limit or flame rollout switch lockout. It auto resets for the limit switch if that's the problem, but the flame rollout switch has to be manually reset.
Code 43 is the low heat pressure draft safeguard or auxiliary limit switch error.
That only tells me a little more than the numeric error code did.
Error code 43 usually means these switches are open while the high heat pressure switch is open.
So what do I do?
Close the pressure switch that is stuck open.
That's the same thing you do for error code 32 and 33.
Error code 32 is the low heat pressure draft safeguard or auxiliary limit switch did not close or reopened.
So error code 32 and 43 are opposites.
For error code 32, the issue is caused by a defective blower or air supply, so it doesn't generate the air pressure change the switch is looking for.
Yes, and error code 32 can come up when it is really windy outside. What could cause error code 43?
Disconnected pressure tubing can cause error 43.
That's easy to try to fix.
It can also be caused by a pressure switch stuck open.
That's why you were telling me to flip the switch.
You can have the code 43 error because of a defective blower too.
And error code 32 can occur due to obstructed pressure tubing too.
Then you want to check the pressure tubing to see if the dust and debris that clogs the air filter has turned to mud in the tubing and clean it out.
Everything probably needs to be cleaned.
A dirty switch could get stuck too.
I'd expect other errors before the switch is so grimy it is stuck.
Sure. The pressure switch could be malfunctioning due to corroded contacts or wiring.
Then I'm down to replacing the switch if cleaning things and flipping the switch isn't good enough. Anything else I can try before giving up and calling for tech support?
You're right to think of checking for defective connections. Check the weather too, to see if there are high winds outside causing pressure differentials inside the furnace.
If the freezing winds outside are causing the furnace to go out, someone needs to clean or realign the ducts, and it won't be me.
Better to burn a hole in your wallet than freeze your rear off seeing if it is ice on the vents or a colony of dust bunnies in the ducts.